Jouw vrolijke van deze.
Right, class, today we are learning about trappen van vergelijken. Right? Who knows what is trappen van vergelijken? Nushipu? Yes, what is trappen van vergelijken?
Okay, ma'am. Trappen van vergelijken is like...
Nushipu, you're not a cow. Spit that bubblegum out.
Trappen van vergelijken, it's like... How example, it's like... Warm... Warma... Warmsta, like it's like... Comparison, like you are comparing like what's colder, what's, you know, right.
Okay, everyone please turn to page 3 on your Afrikaans Lees book. You will see there what is trappen van vergelijken. So, trappen van... Jepu! I am sick and tired of this behavior. You are conducting yourself in a very unruly manner. You're like an animal. You see, if you continue like this, I will chase you out of this class. And I don't give a damn if you're gonna fail this class because I still get paid to teach whether you're not in this class. Do you understand? You're like, kinders make me nar. Yeah. Okay. Trappen van vergelijken is the degrees of comparison, right? For example, you get koud, koa, and kouster, right? In Engels, it is cold, colder, and cold. You understand what I'm trying to say, right? Degrees of comparison. So you get cold, colder, and cold. Yes. Sure. So, Jepu! Let me tell you something you don't know, Jepu. Right now, you're collecting Easter eggs like it's no one's business. You're like the Easter bunny of zeros. You're gonna fail this class and you're gonna be like Ethan. Ask Ethan how it's like to sit in the same table, in the same desk, in the same class. Do you want that for yourself? Because clearly, you think this lesson is a joke.
No, ma'am, every time it's me, ma'am. Like me, I mind my own business, I'm doing my thing, I'm trying to pass this class, ma'am, because everyone here is also failing. And then you want to tell everybody my news, ma'am. And members, you are the problem here, ma'am. Everyone is failing your class, but the other classes we are passing. But here, when you come and say, trap, trap, fire, he, we fail, ma'am.
You know what? I am sick of people like Tepo in this class. They think that this class is a stupid. And you all are laughing because you think that Tepo is a comedian and I am a fool. You know what? I will show everyone here who's the fool. Unprepared speech today.
I want Tepo to come here and say unprepared speech
for 20 marks and everyone is going to say after Tepo. And if you don't, you'll get a zero. An Easter egg. Do you understand?
Honestly,
right.
Tepo,
come say your speech.
Ma'am, you see now, ma'am.
Tepo, do the speech.
Sipo, bra, I'm gonna get you, bra. Goeiemorgen, class. My name is Tepo. And my ma is a she, and my ba is a he. My ma and my ba, he drive a car. My ma and my ba play baby the Soweto. And we ik in my ma's and my ba play in the house. My ginsteling course it's pap and fleas. And my favorite clearer it's white. My friend and egg scope the ball by the squall. And the ball say clearer it's black and white. Ma'am, you see now everybody's laughing at me.
Chebu, do you want a zero?
Ma'am, you know what, ma'am, it's fine. Give me a zero, ma'am. I sugar, ma'am. Nah, ma'am.